Now that you've created the organization, you can invite users to work on the annotation project. Here's how you can do it. Go to the organization settings page and click Invite Users. Here, you can choose a role for each user and enter their email address for the invitation. For more details about organization user roles, see the links in the video description. Now, let's see how the invitation looks from the invited user's perspective. The invited user will receive an invitation message containing a link. The user will need to click the link and complete the registration process. The email field will be autofilled. The next steps are to confirm the email address, sign in, and accept the invitation. And that's it. Now let's return to the owner's account. As you can see, the invited user now appears in the list of users along with the role. You can change the user's role by clicking on the role name to open a drop-down menu. To revoke the user's access, click on the trash bin icon. And that's it. Don't forget to check the links in the video description. Move on to the next video, where we will explain how to create a project, load data, and assign annotators.